This is a forgotten land, and far from Sauron's concerns. We will not need to hold Lithlad in order to conquer Mordor.
Now the hunt shall end.
Never the Pinkskins filled so many cities with such puny arms.
It doesn't matter how they built the bloody place, we'll still loot and pillage it all the same.
Did I just hear something? Watch out there! It's something, no mistake!
I see him!
I'm there, Razor! Help me find the Tark!
The man! The Tark fell that one! I'll kill you!
Self-respect, that's why.
I don't care what's up!
A killer's about.
Are you thirsty?
I'm thirsty.
It's dry!
So, you dispatch my hunters. Now you will not feel their spears piercing your skin. Do you know what else you won't feel? My hammer crushing your skull.
Thank you.
These Olaugs are pillars of the War Chief's forces. Topple them.
You ever been anywhere as hot as it is here?
Yeah, Gorgoroth.
You never.
Zarthla.
Come face me!
Just look around here a bit. I find nothing's wrong.
I am your
own. No, it's not my business.
What was that?
Tremble before me!
Thank you.
do hate stuns. Everyone's on the line.
Now it's my turn, and I guarantee I'll do a much more thorough job. Growg. It takes days to get all that hide off, but you, oh, I'll have you stripped clean in seconds.
Thanks.
Bregard, the path to victory is rarely a straight one. For those who took up arms against Sauron, survival was victory. Bregard, the path to victory is rarely a straight one. For those who took up arms against Sauron, survival was victory. Bregard, the path to victory is rarely a straight one. For those who took up arms against Sauron, survival was victory. Bregard, the path to victory is rarely a straight one. For those who took up arms against Sauron, survival was victory. Bregard, the path to victory is rarely a straight one. For those who took up arms against Sauron, survival was victory. Bregard, The path to victory is rarely a straight one. For those who took up arms against Sauron, survival was victory. Bregged, the path to victory is rarely a straight one. For those who took up arms against Sauron, survival was victory. Whatever victories I had, I could not outrun Sauron, who pursued me till the end. Now I must return the favor. The path to victory is rarely a straight one. For those who took up arms against Sauron, survival was victory. Bregged, the path to victory is rarely a straight one. For those who took up arms against Sauron, survival was victory. Dragged, the path to victory is rarely a straight one. For those who took up arms against Sauron, survival was victory. Dragged, the path to victory is rarely a straight one. For those who took up arms against Sauron, survival was victory. Dragged, the path to victory is rarely a straight one. For those who took up arms against Sauron, survival was victory. Dragged, the path to victory is rarely a straight one. For those who took up arms against Sauron, survival was victory. whatever victories I had, I could not outrun Sauron, who pursued me till the end. Now I must return the favor.
Ranger! I'm a good shot. No, I'm a great shot. You can run, you can hide, but my bolts will still find you. So let's get on with it.
Your defenders are no more protection than a fog.
Ah! suffer. Now!
I suppose you wanted to leave me undefended. Here's a secret. Defenders only get between me and my enemy. Thank you for getting them out of the way.
Mercy. You're in for it now!
Dearth, a warrior does not always get to choose the field of battle, or the terms upon which wars are waged. When that happens, he must rely entirely on the skills he has spent years perfecting.
To that dance!
Tease me, Tark. Oh.
Steps to that dance.
I became the equal of Sauron as a ringmaker when I crafted the new ring. But when we meet on the battlefield, he will understand all that I have learned.
Death and suffering for all that dare come near, and for any of you who don't stand your ground.
If those guards ask, the password is stab, stabity, stabity, stab.
Sort of likes to watch, are you?
This is our raid! If you're gonna join in, be ready to have your blood spilt!
Take my time with these raiders.
Thank you. Here we go, you beast! It's meal time!
Kill everything for the master! I am your doom! You are free!
I will defend you.
Come running out with a Graug behind him, or the Graug will come out with him in its belly. Either way, be ready.
Don't let it squish me!
What's this? More game to hunt?
tremble before me. You will serve the Bright Lord.
I am with you.
The alarm is little more than a call for help and a cry of terror.
Sounded, reinforcements arrived, and our enemy just chewed through them? That's just as well. You're all worthless. infests the land and must be purged. First, we will cleanse Mordor. Then we will wipe you off the face of Middle-earth!
You're chosen.
I know we all get hot-blooded when there's a fight on, but remember, first we kill, then we dismember. No skipping ahead.
Just like we practice, lads. Wait for it.
My
maggots! Don't even try to catch me!
Commander in Mordor must die. Unless they serve the Dark Lord.
Die, boss!
Follow me! I've got eyes on them!
Oh no! How will I ever get away?
Thank you.
conquering a fortress so remote will not aid our war effort directly, but our influence must be spread to every corner of Mordor and beyond. Darthad. The elves were often outnumbered, but whether they were fighting one or many, our people understood the meaning of fortitude. Darthad. The elves were often outnumbered, but whether they were fighting one or many, our people understood the meaning of fortitude. Thank you. Middle-earth will suffer dearly if we do not defeat the Dark Lord. We have no choice but to persist, whatever the cost. Azran's. 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 Flock. 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 Jor'Thad, control. It is not the weapon that wins the war, but he who wields it. We will turn the weapons of the enemy against him. Jorthad, control. It is not the weapon that wins the war, but he who wields it. We will turn the weapons of the enemy against him.
Thank you.
like the orcs themselves. The beasts of Mordor became my allies.
I will teach you the meaning of the word savage. These marauder orcs value loot above all else.
Certainly above their own lives.
Right. Those mercenaries got the right.
Don't like orcs with axes, is that it? That's fine. Loads of other ways I can end the trespasser.
I was hoping you were here to serenade me. But no, I see it's more of the same. Alarms, waves of troops, pain, blood, death.
You may think you have skills, but I've seen true warriors, and you are no true warrior!
Serve the Bright Lord!
Caragors, but keep your distance. Don't stick anything into that cage that you fancy keeping.
Cut them down fast. Don't want to fight Caragors too.
Flock.
waiting to kill you, it better be worth it.
Come on, I'm just getting started! I'm down here!
Tark's wounded! Finish him!
Gubu. Gubu. Gubu.
Azranz.
Yeah.
wish you never met me!
Come on, then! Unless you're a coward!
Azranz.
I'll show you how to do it right.
I am here waiting. Come.
Janek. Janek. Janek.
This time is over. Time for a real fight! Stop babbling and get to fighting! Yeah.
snafu. 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 Snafu.
See how confident you are when you're wearing your insides on the outside.
You'll be in the dirt in no time.
Flock. 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 Flock.
I'm here to rip your spine out!
I'm ready for more blood!
Where are you going?
Oh!
Me and the boys want to show you some orcish kindness.
For a bright lord!
I think good, and I think hard.
Harder than all the rest, and that's what makes me the most bestest. Remember me now and hear me later. I am the absolute bestest.
Yes, my lord.
This war chief believes he has us where he wants us. Let us show him the error of his ways.
If I've got to guard something, I'd like it to be a cage full of bats.
Huh.
I know what it is to die and rise again. Necromancers haven't let me rest for the last 1,000 years. So come, boy, and let me teach you what it really means to die.
Bring it on!
I hear you're gonna come back after I kill you. So we're in for lots of fun.
You think I won't learn?
As well shout your intentions to all of Mordor. They can already hear your footsteps.
Thank you.
see what happens when a fort gets unfettered. When everything is permitted. When everyone bleeds and likes it.
We honor the Dark Lord in all we do. We'll honor him as we smash your army. We'll honor him as we crash your skull. And we'll honor him as we slowly pull your guts out of your bellies.
I need this so bad. I can't wait to bathe in their suffering and surround myself with their pain.
Be on your guard, lads. We could be in some trouble here. If this lot ever sobers up.
Together we face
you.
Humanity, I'm glad you reached the heart of my fortress. Now I'll get the pleasure of dismantling you personally.
The pleasure will be all mine.
Of his empire! The Dark Lord cannot hide from us! We will take this fight to the heart of Mordor, and he will learn the true power!